A taste of Hollywood in downtown Bakersfield tonight with the premiere of an independent film that was shot right here in Kern County. Much of the cast and crew also locals. So I hit the red carpet tonight to catch up with them and also preview the movie.
In downtown Bakersfield, the red carpet at the Maya Cinemas comes alive.
The activity behind us, you have paparazzi here from Bakersfield.
Much of the movie Revelations, a Christian-based film about the end times of Jesus, shot in our backyard.
So we got in, it was really fun.
Christie Ludwick, a Bakersfield native, appeared as an extra in the film.
Well, my part, we did the church scene. So we sat, and then I had a movie husband, and he and I got to get up and leave the church.
Connie Fleishauer left something behind in this film.
We film in my room, in my home, and in my backyard.
She gave up her Rosedale home as a shoot location.
We filmed all of it in Bakersfield except for one scene, and there, you'll see a lot of places that you know, St. Francis, Trouts, and Rosedale area. Oh, I love it, and they love it. They come from Hollywood, and they go, I love Bakersfield.
Forgiveness is a deep feeling that you have in your heart.
The movie's director and writer, Emilio Roso, who also appeared in the film, says Bakersfield has been very good to him.
You know, I produce and direct 14 movies, and I travel around the world, and I never seen such a nice people in Bakersfield.
There are so many religions.
One actor not on the red carpet tonight, perhaps the movie's most recognizable characters, Eric Roberts, brother to Hollywood A-lister Julia Roberts, a no-show tonight. Roberts came under scrutiny recently for saying Bakersfield sucks during an interview while filming the movie. On Twitter, he recently told me, quote, can't apologize enough. Sincerely, no excuse. Despite his absence, the show went on, though, and so did the praises for Bakersfield.
This wonderful woman and this young man over there helped me to make the film to come true. So I want to say,
you'll be back in Bakersfield again.
Oh, yeah, we're shooting another film probably in 3 months here.
That's interesting. A lot of movies actually shot in our backyard. There's been hundreds over the years. The movie will be playing in select theaters. As for Roberts, he said he did want to do an interview in Bakersfield. He actually promised me on Twitter. No hard feelings, though. We'll keep you updated if he returns back to Bakersfield anytime soon. Jackie.
Thanks, Jim.